Prince Philip has been a loyal and unwavering companion to his beloved wife, the Queen, for more than 73 years. The Duke of Edinburgh yesterday died peacefully in his private apartment at Windsor Castle, 2 months and a day before what would have been his 100th birthday. As tributes poured in from around the world, here we remember the man who devoted a lifetime to supporting his queen and country.